A tragic story from northern Wisconsin. Eric Freiman and his three children were killed when their kayak overturned on Lake Superior. The mother, Carrie Muse Freiman, survived and was found hours later suffering from hypothermia. All were wearing life jackets. Authorities say they tried to swim to a nearby island, but that a change in weather led to 3 to 4 foot waves.